Hey guys, Nightwing for 50 here, and welcome welcome to Minecraft. We're doing a horror mod pack called Cave Horror Project, Chapter 1, I think it's called. I'm joined with V2 Fresh. Sure.
Mm-hmm. It's V to the F to the
O.
Fresh.
My live God.
In the flesh.
My yo. God. Music.
Well, yeah, the shaders, right?
Yeah.
Music, the shaders.
It's actually kind of cool. This is horror mod pack. I do want to do the proximity chat so bad.
There, Nightwing. Where you at?
I'm chopping this tree down.
Where are you?
I spawned on top of
you.
What
happened? What the flip? Where are you?
Right,
there you go. It doesn't show name tags, or are you just crouched?
No, I'm not crouched. Oh, we don't see name tags? No, that's...
You're right. No. You're right. Look at that. Look on top. What I'm looking at.
Yeah.
Look at this big ass bug flying towards us.
Bug?
Yeah, right there where I'm at. Look at me.
Okay.
What is this thing?
Are you okay? I don't see it. Oh, that's a. Be careful. That's a boss fight.
What's right there?
No, I don't see it.
What is the boss fight? It's a moth. Here,
oh, no. Shaded.
Do you have enough wood?
Don't know.
Did you get a cassette tape?
No, I did not.
Okay, so I have the cassette tape. Alright, give me a cassette tape.
Okay.
I can listen to it.
Here. Keep it on you.
Never mind, I can't listen to it. I have to wait. It's from the Man of the Fog mod pack.
Ooh.
I wanna try this.
Oh yeah, so if I press this button, look, there's proximity chat.
Oh.
Me too.
Goodbye. I don't see it. Where's this proc?
Press V on your controller. Press V on your keyboard. And then it shows that menu.
Voice. Noise suppression. I might have turned that off. Hello.
You're not on.
Hello, hello. I just left the mic.
Hello?
It's actually decent.
I don't know. I haven't. It's like microphone. Oh my god. Chat.
Hello.
Hey, probably notes. Hello?
Hello?
Oh, there we go. Now how do I talk to you?
Hello? Hello?
Hello. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, wait, the button's not working.
Hello. But you have it on button? I have it on just voice activate.
Yeah, same. Well, it's not turning on. Oh.
Hello.
Hello. No.
Can you hear
we're gonna die because we're idiots.
Hello. You not hear me?
Nah, I don't hear you. Because we have to join group or something.
Nah, right, we'll do it next time.
Yeah.
Alright, let's keep moving. Alright, let's go find the cobblestone. The simple Minecraft journey. I'm looking at the water. The water's what made me just go crazy. Look at this shit.
Aww,
what the hell is this?
What the heck is that?
Stuff. The spiked body.
I'm not touching it. It instantly dies.
We got some rotten flesh. Alright, where's the stones at?
Oh, dude. This is
cool. We have Optifine. Nice.
Oh, you're right.
Thank goodness. Yeah, that's probably the only reason your PC's running this.
Probably. Not lying there.
Alright, grab some cobblestones.
You have tools, I don't.
What a newbie.
Oh, yeah, I didn't unmute my mic. Do you hear me now in the game?
I don't think so. But to be fair, I muted everything.
Nice. Oh, what is this? Agony.
There's a wood. Dummy, this guy.
Name. Oh. All
right. I'm about to make a stone tools. Get ready.
There you go. I don't know, man. I'm excited. You got an item at the start of the game. I didn't.
Well, yeah. I'm the cooler gamer. They know that. All right. I'm making us both stone pickaxes.
Nice. I got a
boom. Boom. Both stone axes. Now, stone swords.
Okay, I need to set up. Where is the player display? I need.
No. Here.
Yes. Oh, you light up.
That's cool. Yeah, I saw that. All right, let's go. Let's go mining. I don't know where this mod pack's about, but what happened? What in the? Nah, bro.
Nah, you know, it's probably nothing. Just a win. It's just a win.
Imagine when we're going on that walk in the forest and that's what we heard.
Man. You know what? I might actually turn off the lights. I'm actually going to make it even more spookier for myself.
You're going to lower your brightness? Increased it.
No, I'm turning off the lights in my room.
Oh, bruh.
There you go. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Look at this. Oh, now I'm getting the full vibe of darkness.
So scary. I'm going to lower my brightness in the game. Freak it. I increased it. That's going to keep it moody. Turtle.
I should probably do that too, because that's going to...
What is making that noise?
It's probably your stomach, bro.
Yeah. All
right, it's just your stomach, you know.
I'm over here. Where you at? I ain't allowed. The fact we can't see each other is crazy.
I'm looking at for. I'm trying to find the setting for Oh, there's a turtle.
It's your death.
I'm trying to find where to change the moody settings.
Oh, you can turn off shaders if you want. Press K. Look at the difference.
Don't need to see the. Where did you see the color? Oh. Up.
General settings.
Is it general?
Follow me.
Oh, I see that.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, no, it's getting dark. B2, you have the lights.
Don't follow me. There's nothing here. The fact we can't see each other's name tag is so creepy, bro.
Alright, we should probably set up a base, man. We should.
Nah, we gotta find somewhere first that we can camp tonight. Get some watermelons.
Oh, pass me a light if you can.
I did. You can get it?
Oh, I did. So now I can hold it in my left hand.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sir. Smart.
There's a monster over there, V2. Yeah, I don't know if we should go over there. V2, there's a monster.
Okay. It's just a zombie. Oh my god. I tried to hit you with them, but this man's got the gravity hammer. This ain't Halo. Kill him. He doesn't have that much good range. He doesn't have that good range. This is an easy kill. He sucks. He had no health. Let's go. Alright, kill the rest.
Oh, what the heck are these?
It's a zombie. What is going on? What is that sound? What is going on?
Whoa.
What the f-
Okay.
What happened?
Ow.
Did we not get anything for killing that guy?
Our food stolen from your inventory by
a
seagull.
That man had a gravity hammer. You're talking
about
anything?
Seagulls are stealing our food. Wait, what are they stealing?
They ain't stealing nothing. You want to keep moving? What is that down there? I don't even know. Is that a dog? Oh, what's up? Horse fly? What the?
B2, do you see that monster flying over there? Do you see that monster?
Yes. Keep running. Come on. Keep running. Down the trees. Our heights are only friend. Man spawning first time, huh? Make that parkour jump. Don't miss.
Oh my god, B2.
Oh my god, we're getting... Bro, what's happening? My sight is gone almost.
What is that?
A spider. Oh my god, finally a regular spider.
What is... Oh my god, hey.
Oh, you scared me.
Oh my! Oh my God! I'm gonna die.
Run! No, you're not. Keep running.
Where? A raccoon?
Keep running. You're fine. There's just a spider. Dig down. Find us a cave to block or something. Come on. Keep moving. You're gonna die.
Oh,
drop
I hear
down,
it.
Drop down.
Oh, if that fly hits me, I'm dead. Run.
You're fine. You're fine. I'll kill it. Keep moving.
Me too. Why are we still out here?
Well, I didn't expect all this. It's okay. I killed the fly. Keep moving.
Okay, well, that's...
We need to find somewhere.
Oh my God. Oh my God, flies.
Some things sound... Oh my God. Zombies. Why did... What the... What is going on with these zombies?
I don't know what
he's over here trying to do a horse stomp. Boys are from Elden Ring.
Okay, I'm going this way. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Jump down. No, jump no, down.
Oh. Damn, thank you, that spider. Oh. Mega, help me break this block. We'll go in. By the coal. Right here next to me. Hurry.
What is that?
Oh my God, what is that? It's a zombie. I'll kill it. Just keep moving.
I made the hole. No, I didn't.
Nice.
No, I didn't.
Oh my God. My screen's wide.
What?
I can't see.
What? What? What the? I'm dead. I'm dead.
You think?
I got jump scared. Where am I?
I'm about to die. My screen is white. I can't see.
No, I don't know where I am.
I lived. I don't know how I'm alive, but I'm going into the walls.
Or,
I'm in the walls.
So, do you remember how I got there? Oh, I see it.
Look at the map.
That does not help. Something chasing me? Oh yeah, there's something.
There's a waypoint too, right?
Yep. Oh my God, the sound.
See, look, we're fine.
What is that?
Look, we live.
Uh-huh. We. Yeah.
Keep running. Don't trust anything. Just get your butt down here. I made a little wall. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm coming. What are these sounds I'm hearing?
I don't know, bro. These sounds are ridiculous. All right, I made us a home. This is a home for the rest of the series.
What is that?
A you little 8x8 block.
I'm here. Whoa.
Let me know when you're here.
I'm here. Are you the, are you in this hole?
Yeah. Okay. Get over.
Monsters. I can't get up.
Get in.
Can't get up with you. Oh, yeah. Get in. Make a hole.
Trash. I did. It's right here.
I'm in.
Look, it helped you. Oh my God, we're getting shot to death. It's all your fault. All right, look, we're safe.
Yeah.
Why is the music hyping up?
Golly. Chat, we're gonna die. We are gonna die.
What is going on? The music is getting so hyped. What is happening?
Me too, we're gonna die, aren't we?
You think?
Oh wait. Now we can do torch. That's not. Give me a torch. I don't have anything.
Do you have no loot?
No, I would try getting it outside.
You your loot?
No. I tried to. I think it sank.
Wait for day.
Hey, you want to try that voice settings?
No.
Why not? Don't you wanna? Don't you wanna?
We don't got time for that.
Don't you wanna hear us in game? Come on, man.
No.
Proximity chat. Chat. The moment we separate is gonna be.
Literally.
What was that?
Nope. I made a bow. Got some. Let me look.
Two. Put down a torch.
There's no bows in this mod.
B2, put a torch down.
Why?
Oh, okay. question.
What the flip just happened to my torch? Here, put it in your hand. Useless. Oh my god, I forget.
So I had to group chat.
Mm-hmm.
So. Wait. Do you see mine open?
What?
See my chat?
No.
Okay, touch the mic.
I don't know. I see like people on top of your name.
I don't see any of that. I only see my face in the top left, but that's it.
Do you have no tools here?
No, I don't. I ran straight to you and I found a lot of bad things. I also lost all my wood.
You're fine. There, boom. That should be enough.
You think my stuff is still outside?
My stuff. Yeah.
Go get it?
We have to wait till day, though.
That's going to despawn.
It's sunrise right now, apparently.
I'm going to try it. I'm going to go get my stuff.
Dude, stuff should have despawned. Are you kidding me? I got one iron block, one iron ore? What kind of scam is that?
I don't want to go out there. I think I want to go.
Help me.
Oh, then it plays regular Minecraft. Yeah. Hey.
Boom. My pickaxe broke. What the hell did you do over there?
The door.
Man, it said a door. Why are you lying?
What, you want to go down it? You want to go out the main door?
Flip. Yeah, I'm out.
The sword's out.
Let's go. Oh, the skeleton. Jump it. Help me, I'm about to die.
Got possessed by a skeleton.
You suck.
Oh, here trying to make a sword.
What do you mean you're trying to make a sword? I gave you loot for a sword long ago.
I can make a great sword.
What? There's a great sword?
Yeah, I'm gonna make a stone great. Ooh.
Is it good?
Yeah, it does. It does more damage, but it takes longer to swing.
Wow. Now we're with the facts.
I got you, man. I knew you needed help.
Ooh, the thunk. Is my loot still there?
I'm gonna tell you. What is down here? What is that? There's like a boomer at the bottom of a well?
Well, what well?
Oh, up on it.
You died from the same skeleton?
Bro, he hits hard, and I didn't have anything to hit.
I know he hits hard. That's why I went from trying to get my loot.
He has 1.5 HP.
I'm gonna die again, bro.
I don't know if our loot... I think our loot disappears.
It's in tombstones. No, it's in tombstones. But how am I supposed to break it if this guy's over there?
Kill him.
Bro, we can't. I'm already like 5... I'm already 2 health.
Then get like a stone wooden sword and kill him. Oh wait, but they're tombstones, just run away and then they should despawn, right? The enemies? And then we can come back and get our stuff.
Nah, I don't think so. Well, we're both dead, so guess we could try this now. They spawn me at the top of a tree, yay.
Relatable. So relatable. Also my It's picking up my mic, but not that well, so that sucks.
Maybe it's just, maybe you have to lower the...
Oh, is that, oh, I thought that was... Oh.
Is that a monkey? They have a, good, they have a monkey in here, what the...
Man, I was like, what? There's a monkey, what are you talking about? Are you okay?
There's monkeys in the jungle. There's a little capuchin monkey in the jungle.
Still here.
I hope not. Please tell me he despawned. He might not though, because the tombstones are there.
Oh, this is your tombstone, this is mine.
Well, it should be obvious which one's mine and yours. Yours has your face on it.
Ah.
Two of my tombstones right next to each other, that's great.
Ah, die, fiend!
Are you getting hit by behind? Like,
now what? I can destroy this tombstone. If you ever want to look down underneath our like little house,
nah,
you're gonna find that there's monsters right in it. Oh, I got maggots. Ugh.
Yeah, it's from some of the mob drop maggots.
I'm tossing them out.
It's ass. That's what I've been doing. I don't know what they're supposed to be used for, but they're nasty. I got a couple bit of coal. Nice. I made an air pocket. Did I? Never mind, I thought I did. I thought I was different.
Move. I'm trying to mine the coal.
You move. I'm trying to break the block.
Oh my god,
this guy, man.
You want to kill the guy? He's like infected down there.
Why would I care about the guy? I'm trying to get the coal so we can get out of here.
We need food and we need other stuff. I'm out of food.
Why would you have any to begin with?
Iron.
We haven't done anything.
I'll get more wood, I guess.
What other choice do we have?
What is that?
I don't know, man. It's a moose. Oh, are you talking about the thing that looks like a boomer?
That's down in the underneath the water, yeah.
Oh, is that what was underneath the water? Yeah, I seen it. Where you at?
Right here, ahead.
Tasmanian devil, huh?
That's making the noises. What the heck is this?
Yeah, I see it.
Buddy?
I want him as a pet.
You want to have him as a pet, yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Where? Let's go find where?
I don't know, iron or something. Hold up. I left my crafting table and furnace back there.
Keep safe. Get more wood then while I wait for you.
Yeah.
I'll be wood guy.
Yeah. I'll be every other guy.
Oh, you'll be the guy who gives me $1 million guy?
No. This ain't bad life. I ain't giving you no million. Oh, finally. Some regular mobs.
One tap.
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to go in the water. This. Something tells me I don't want
to. I don't think we have a choice.
I think we do have a choice. We have multiple.
Some interesting swords here.
I see an enemy in the water.
Give me a sec. I'm trying to see what cool swords there are. Oh, there's a wooden gray sword and it does a shit ton of damage.
Really?
Yeah.
Great sword.
What? It does a shit ton of damage for a gray sword.
8 damage. Swing sucks. There's also one for a great axe. 10 damage.
You ready to see my weapon? Look at my weapon. Do you notice the difference? Oh, it doesn't look that different.
Like a sword. Long sword.
It's a long sword.
So just like this one.
There's a short sword too.
Ooh. Fish. Oh, there's a fish! Ah. Ah, it's the
flying
fish.
You should
make the greatsword. We should probably do this at nighttime, not in the broad daylight. We were wasting time.
It's okay, it's okay. It's all planned.
Fish.
Alright, let's go.
Chat, I don't think we're gonna live for that long.
Yeah, I don't know. This mob pack is very interesting.
I feel like we're running right back to where we were.
No, I don't think so. Some kind of
Don't go that way. I wouldn't go that way.
I'm right here. What the hell are those things? Firefly bullshit is this?
Oh.
What the? What is this? Cobblestone? Firelight dust? These aren't. Oh, they are seagulls. Okay. Damn it, he lives. So, what is this over here?
There's still one more. Be careful, it's chasing you.
What the f? Kill it. What the f?
Kill him.
Flip. If I had a bow, I would. I mean, I have a bow, just no arrows.
What is this?
Alright, let's keep moving.
Chat.
Come on.
This is why proximity chat would be so much more fun, because he's gonna be running away. And
what? There's seals?
We need the food.
They look so stupid.
We need the food.
They didn't drop any loot. They're just good XP.
Oh, really?
Useless.
It's about to be nighttime.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Gonna get the sugar.
What the hell is that? That tree with the.
Don't
is that a mob up there? What is that?
Near it.
No, let's go near it.
Whoa!
We're safe.
Oh!
What?
Oh!
What?
Oh my god. Oh my god. hey, if you hear Herobrine, don't look at him.
What?
What have you done?
Oh my god, what is...
It's nighttime. Quickly,
bro,
barricade the doors.
Bro, what is up with these... Where they are? They hate villagers down here. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Don't go all the way up. Something tells me don't go all the way up.
You want this? Here, do you want the... There's a... Iron sword in there.
How much damage does it do? 7-1. Oh, surprisingly, my my stone longsword does more damage than an iron sword.
Well, yeah, that's for this a longsword. This has a little slightly less speed. Why are you looking up like a baby? Get your butt up here.
Why? There's no reason. I'm staying down here.
It's a baby. All right, this is our spot for the night. Block the tops. Break this ladder. Lock the doors. Lock everything. Close the windows. Fortify the hatches. There's no missing windows thingies. Break this stupid ass chain. It's pissing me off.
There's a furnace down here. Oh, there's an anvil.
Doesn't matter.
Ow,
fortify.
Ow,
what is
ow,
happening?
Ow.
You're getting hit by vile thorn.
Oh, wait. Cook the food. Cook the food.
Oh, I have no food. Yeah, I got a chain. Yay. I
don't know what noise is happening outside. Did you barricade the top? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I barricaded everything. We're safe.
Oh, no, there's an opening block there.
Oh. We're safe.
Safe.
Now just get all these stupid ass bodies out the way. They're pissing me off. And the chains. There's so many of them. Can we smelt down the chain?
Maybe.
No.
Food. Food's on. Can we cook this?
That would've been nice.
A cursed head. Cool. We can cook
I'm just breaking these chains. They're pissing me off.
Oh, we can use the smoker that's up here. If we use the smoker, we can cook food. The rotten flesh.
For what?
Food.
That's a thing?
I don't know.
Smoked flesh. Ooh. Not bad.
Eat smoked.
Nice. Nice. I was gonna say, let's break the top to get that body for raw flesh, but hey.
Oh my god.
What? Oh, this is. What the?
I don't know, man. There's things out there. I don't know if I want to.
Never catch me alive, sucker.
Quickly! Hold that four. They'll never catch us.
I feel like I'm playing like a survive the night more than anything. There's more buildings to the right. We're gonna have to keep going right.
Once the thing is. Oh, there's a blast furnace here.
Well, yeah. Once. I don't know where the hell to put it, Bamar.
You have a bed? Can we make a bed? Sleeping bag? Oh, we can make a sleeping bag.
Nightwing.
Yes.
How do I look?
Yeah, no, that's what I was holding. I don't know, man. I placed it down there, and I'm like, this.
That's wild.
Hey, you want to get proximity chat working now, Mr. Not Scared Man?
No.
Why not?
Proximity chat's for the losers.
I feel like it adds to the fun.
I'm not going to sugarcoat it. Counterattacking a certain type of monster zombie.
Press to hide all the shadow.
Retrieve the legendary Beatrox weapon.
What are you eating? Advancements?
Advancements. Had an unintentional sleep. Obtained the fastest attacking weapon. The chain sword. Oh my god. 100 attack speed?
Collect all drone scraps. Kill one of every possessed creature.
Did you look at the unchained sword?
No.
Did you look at the chain sword, my bad?
I would not. Where is it?
Look at the chain sword.
I don't know where you are in the requirement. Oh, you're looking at recipes.
In the search thing. Yeah.
Counter one of death's many new obstacles. There's 63 biomes? Oh my god.
Grab some of the rotten flesh. I mean, smoked flesh.
Yeah.
There's 63, yeah, that's why.
No, I didn't have it. So, there is a. So, I did read a little bit of the mods. Apparently, there's a boss that can only spawn in a thunderstorm.
In the what?
The thunderstorm.
Mmm.
Oh my god, well, V2, do you see
we're
that?
Inside.
V2, come up here.
You know,
V2, come here, look. It has
been more chaotic.
Look through that window. Do you see those eyes?
What the hell? Then that's a corpse fly. That is wild, though.
Oh, I see another pair of eyes. Another pair of eyes.
Use Optifine. You really see it.
That's what I'm doing.
Well, this one's actually yellow eyes. I don't want red.
It also giggled. V2 or his fortifications, they're not gonna last.
That would be fine. They're too weak to frick with us.
The moment you die or start screaming, I'm blocking that doorway.
We're fine. Stop being a baby.
It's good. Do you hear that? That sounds a child.
Yeah, I don't care. It sounds like a child that's about to kill me. I'm freaking summoning more flesh.
I'm watching the moon. Keep getting haste.
What's this music? Did you grab the flesh?
No.
Why not?
Some in there. Oh, do you want me to burn to make logs?
Nah, I don't know.
I don't really like wasting logs on coal, but I mean, what the? What just happened?
I don't
Did
know.
Did you hear the music? Just, like, cut off.
I did. Oh man, that thing is gonna be out there when we leave.
Maybe.
I'm gonna burn logs because I don't think we're gonna use jungle.
Go in F1.
Click
F1.
I'm good. Why?
Right, click F1.
Yeah.
Everything's so much more cinematic.
Keeps cutting out. Much...
I'm not a lie. Like, we should only play in F1. What do you think?
Nah, because then we can't access our hotbar.
It don't matter, bro. You know what's in your hotbar.
I want to play without the minimap. You see the minimap in the top right?
Yeah.
We should disable that. Thoughts?
Tell me where you go. I don't know. I like the minimap.
Rob, me too. The red eyes are coming closer.
Okay. Just get back to the floor. Tell me where to go. Tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you.
It should be becoming daytime soon.
Bro, all these noises are pissing me off.
Oh, we can make 6 torches with the firelight dust.
Oh, which one?
You got from the dust?
You get some wood from the... Get some food from the thing. Not bad, I'm doing it.
You doing it?
Oh my god, bro, what is yelling?
Just probably the wind.
Bro, such an attention, he's such an attention seeker, man. Oh my god, look at this deep slate block.
Whoa.
Look how strong it is.
Is it daytime yet?
Scared me. No.
This little girl is freaking me out. She hasn't done anything. Also, every time I look over here now, I lag. So I wonder if there's something over there now.
Where? I don't lag.
Did you toss away the ladders?
Yeah, of course I did. Oh, look, they're right there.
I'm in a tired of hiding. A little girl. What's up? Bro, there's so many eyes around. Look at the mines all the way to the top.
I'm not going up there. I'm not. Chat, he's the crazy one.
Where you at? I've been a baby. We already know where we're going next.
It's not.
Right, we gotta head to the right. So this way.
Hey, I see the moon again.
The moon?
Is that you breaking stuff?
I ain't break nothing.
Hey, I hear something breaking leaves.
I don't hear that.
Well, they stopped. So.
I hear something just screaming outside, but that's about it.
You hear something scream? I don't hear that. I hear a zombie.
I hear everything. Little noise.
Also, the moon.
I see the zombies. Oh my god. There's so many. Look out the window. It's a horde. Oh my god. Look out the window. They're coming.
Oh my god.
Break the ladder. You don't see him?
I did, but I see him poof like white stuff off of him.
Bro, there's like 40. I saw like 40.
B2, are we gonna die?
Yeah. Bro, look at the map. Look at all the red on the door.
Oh my god. B2, are we gonna die? I don't think the fortification is gonna hold.
Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. Look, there's no way to get up here now.
We'll go to the roof once we have to go.
Bro, it has been nighttime two times already. I saw the moon rotate twice. What was that?
I don't even think daytime lasts anything, because we've been only nighttime this whole time.
They're in the front door now.
Oh, God.
Wait, is it becoming daytime? It's clearing up.
Oh, yeah. All right, open it. Let's see what's happening. I want to see what those are. Oh, my God. So many stuff are on the ground now. I see that thing. I just don't know what they are. They're like little zombies. Shit, what is that thing?
I killed one of them. They're like maggots. They explode when you kill them.
If I had an arrow, I would just shoot it. What the hell is that? Hello, dead bodies around. All right.
Bro, if V2 gets yoinked, I'm running back inside.
No, what are you doing? We gotta go. Alright, come on, follow me.
Wait, let's grab our resources. Let's grab everything.
There's no resources, but
I want this anvil. I want my charcoal back.
I might turn the anvil.
Okay, ready.
I know where we're going. Come on. Let me know when you're ready. Let's go.
Running up to you.
You drop over here. Jump here. Then we'll make a run for it. We gotta kill that little thing first, though.
That little thing is
actually, you should be able to hit some of them. Alright, let's hit him. Clear this path.
I think that's just a you thing. You can't really get a good position.
Did you bring the blast furnace?
Nope. Are we too?
Nah, I don't know. It said the rotten flesh. It seems like that might be one of our only foods. Oh shit. You see how everything turned?
Oh, you're right. You're right, actually. Yeah, go get it right now. Because that's going to be a thing.
Those things, they mess up the ground too.
It's, yeah, I saw the advancement. Dirt. Oh, it's out here.
But you get XP though for breaking the dirt, it messes up.
Oh, we didn't collect.
Oh, it's taken. I got 3 rotten flesh. Oh my God, what's going on? I'm dead. Help me. I'm dead.
Don't run to it.
I'm dead, man.
Alright. Oh my God, I'm gonna die.
There's so many skeletons.
Oh my God, he hit for so much damage.
You're telling me I died. Bro, why did it? Alright, first of all, it's getting annoying having to run back all the time.
You should make a bed.
We can't. Oh my God. There's piranhas in the water.
Don't say that now. I'm in the water right now.
I look down. There's like little sharks. And they're following me. How are we 400 blocks from spawn? I can't.
Bro, I'm gonna die.
What the hell? I heard the baby thing you were talking about, or like the cry. I looked back, it was just some orange eyes. And then it disappeared.
Okay, what am I?
There's raccoons in the game.
Oh, I died. God dang it. Try to make it effect.
Bro, I'm telling you, this is getting annoying. I need to lower the music. It's getting loud.
I haven't had music in a long time. Is it not daytime? It says daytime.
Oh my God. What are those weird ass creepos in the water, bro?
Me too.
Look at this guy. A knocker? Bro, his face. He has like a white mask on. Come look at him.
I don't know where you are.
I see you on the minimap. Get over.
I don't see you. Oh, now I see you.
You don't see me on the minimap?
I see you.
Hurry up. I'm in the water.
Grab me. Running to you.
Hey, hurry up. You're dragging.
Being chased by like 5 slow. Miles.
It don't matter. They can't catch up. Wait, why you come here? The guy's right here. Look at how he looks.
What the heck?
What the
Oh, he's gone.
Alright, let's keep going.
He's gone? He disappeared.
What? Oh yeah, get me out of here. Damn, finally some cows when we can't kill them.
I feel like V2 is a bad influence for me, because like I'm over here trying to survive, and every decision he's made so far has gotten both of us killed.
I think this one first episode is going to be all deaths. So.
literally. Hey, come look at this. Come look at this scary thing. Okay. It disappears. Okay, sweet.
Why did lightning just strike in front of me?
Cool.
I think we're cursed.
So glad that we got to see that phenomenon that may or may not come back and kill us later.
I think we're cursed.
Think?
I'm running. I'm running.
There's something chasing me and it's spazzing out. We should probably make like a temp base and then hide forever.
Hell no, we gotta find out. We need some loot first. What's the point of a base? What the flip is this? Glowing what? Obsidian. You see this shit?
Grabbing
how did we miss this? How did we miss this trap?
It's because we were being shot at? I don't know if you noticed. Oh, it's daytime.
You see this? Come over here. But it's daytime for like 1 hour. Come look at this. What is this?
Glowing I saw obsidian. This. This is.
There's Herobrine in the game, but that's just the end of Herobrine, so.
I told you, don't look at Herobrine in the eyes. When you see him, don't look at him.
You see the dead pig? Did you drop pork chops? Good thing we got that blast furnace, so that's about to be our only food.
Dead failed experiment.
What the f- What's the point of scaffolding? I don't know.
So you can place him.
Jump. Three.
No, place it. No, okay.
it doesn't want to place anymore.
You gotta put it on top. Yeah, and then you can climb it.
I steal some of these soul lanterns. Yeah, later. Let's see what's in here first. Because I came here, so it better be something in here. Oh, wrong way.
Nice.
Found it. Okay.
Free food.
Interesting. Some stone cutters, I guess. More free food. Bad to say. Man. Wait, never mind. What do you think, Nightwing? How you feel about that? Oh shit.
A crimson moon has appeared. God dang it, V2.
What am I supposed to do? Oh right. My god. Let's make a hole. Make the hole.
Make the hole. Go.
Oh shit. Oh, cool.
V2 makes it. Makes the worst decisions every time.
What am I supposed to do? I literally just opened the chest.
Man saw something looted and
it wasn't even worth it.
I'm placing the torch down.
I'm telling you, that chest was even worth it. It was one of the worst chests. It had one emerald. What am I supposed to do with that?
I'm so glad this first episode was a bunch of us hiding a lot. This is great.
Yeah, what a great mod pack. I'm having a blast.
Bro, I got my jump scare.
You're really taking the fight.
I got the jump scare already. I'm good. I don't want to. Here's the blessing.
I think we could just go to Crazy Craft.
I'm putting my, oh yeah, we're gonna, time to give ourselves a break by playing Crazy Craft. I placed down the, thing. That's wood.
Yeah. Nice, at least we're gonna have a lot of food.
Hey, you know, you can join the proximity chat and we can disable Discord to have the best experience.
Nah.
The best experience is when you and me scream and we can't even see each other.
Well, we're really stuck here.
Well, we can mine, get resources, but I think there's mobs in them.
I mean, there's no mobs around. Look, there's a green icon in the other building we're going to.
Bro, that doesn't mean anything.
Maybe it means it's good.
Oh, yeah, and everything else was good?
Yeah, everything else was red, so.
I will start digging. We gotta find like iron so we can build armor. Who knows? Maybe we can kill Herobrine with iron armor.
What is this, 1.5?
I mean, hey man, he's real. I saw him. He slapped me and then gave me night vision.
Why don't I get some? I don't get any XP for cobblestone mining.
I heard someone breathing. Probably just the wind.
Yeah.
Man, the wind is crazy today. All these random noises.
let's get a little bit more torches. Just to make sure we have enough. Alright, that should be enough. That sounds fun outside.
Yep.
Sounds real fun outside. Can't wait to be out there.
Oh, you killed a mob near the catalyst. I thought it just worked naturally. How much white wool do you have? Or do you have any wool?
None. I have one gray wool.
I have one.
We haven't had exactly a lot of time to kill sheep.
I blame you for all this. Why are you digging straight through the tunnel?
Cause then we can start splitting in. Now we can start really connecting.
I'm in the way towards the guy.
What are you doing?
Get away watching. From
me. Why are you watching? Start doing what I'm doing.
This way. Chat.
What are you doing? Why are you mining straight?
Look, I found coal.
Yo, we don't trip mine. It's for newbies.
I'm mining straight to the guy that we're going to.
Ugh, shitty copper ore.
Can we make anything in copper in this modded room?
I don't think so, bruh. Copper wanna be one of the most useless things. I don't even know what you use it for.
Copper fish tank?
I don't think that's tank. Why would you want a fish tank made out of copper anyway?
Whoa, it became very foggy.
What is that thing that's glowing on the bottom right? You see that thing all the way to the right?
Yeah, you see it twitching? Seems fun.
Then you should go be friends with it.
Maybe it's Steve. Now there's Herobrine. Maybe that's Steve. Oh, wait, it's daytime. We can leave.
Alright, make sure to grab some flesh. I'm tired of having it all. Make another pickaxe just in case. I have enough cobblestone.
Man.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm grabbing the last pieces of.
Let's go. It's actually daytime. Why'd you put a chain here?
Safety purpose. Bruh. Hey, what was inside that chest? Let's go loot it.
Nothing. Don't do it. You're gonna start it again.
Now, what's the objective? What are we doing?
What the hell? What up? Oh, there is a backpack. Nice. We can't make a backpack. Just chest, string, and leather.
Alright, nice. I need that. We need to find.
Wait, I thought we were going to that guy that was a nice guy with it.
Oh, yeah, we are. I was busy to see if we could find some cows. I don't know.
I have time for that. I'm up.
Alright, that's all.
Chat, if you want us to do proximity chat, leave 5 likes and then we'll do it.
Wow.
I got us a
wow, what an interesting building. The music got really fun.
You went inside?
No, the music kind of cooking.
I don't hear any.
The music going crazy. What the hell? There's a villager in here?
Do you have food?
Yeah, bruh. Did you not get the freaking.
No, you grabbed them all.
Flesh? I left you some. Like 5.
Oh, my bad.
Are you villager? Oh my god. Oh, that's you. I was like, what happened? What's happening?
The villager. He knows something.
What did I
just give us? Ooh. A cassette player. Damn, we need that.
Get the tier.
Alright.
Damn, can we not put our spawn point?
I picked up the bed, because I assumed there was two.
I appreciate it. Oh, sh- watch out. Appreciate it. See ya, bruh. See ya, home slice here.
Oh, he's a cultist.
Alright, let's get out of here. Pretty cool. I like the music in this spot. Cooking.
I don't hear.
Alright, let's look around. Where do we want to head? Is that a temple in the water over there? And a rhino? What the f- You think we can beat that rhino up?
No. We don't even need the food. We have food.
I know. It's not about the food.
We're also running
about being
towards
badasses.
Oh, okay. Stop. Stop. Before you do anything with this building. Maybe you think that this might initiate a nighttime?
Amethyst. Stramouth. I just got some gold in it. Oh, I can't get the gold. Got some amethyst though. What?
Wait, I thought you had an iron pickaxe. You can mine it.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you can.
If I had a iron pickaxe, that would be... what's the bottom of this? I don't want the same thing to happen last time. There's a sand block. I'm gonna destroy it. Nice.
I don't want to be trapped inside this little tiny...
Don't.
Kill it.
There ain't crap. A moss block? What am I supposed to do with that?
Piggy!
Okay, that's an interesting crucified body. Love to see it.
Hey, if you hear a Minecraft noise that sounds a little corrupted, look in the direction of it.
Great to know.
Cool tip. If monster is approaching at you, don't run. Accept your fate.
What the f-
Yeah, no, I don't know what that is.
That was a glass break. I don't even know.
You have so much strength.
Yeah, we need it. A bone. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Let's go. What the f- What is on with this game?
What do you mean? No, man. No, that was probably like your stomach rumbling and then it stopped. You know, mid grumble, your stomach does that. Natural phenomenon.
What are we doing? There ain't shit here. I don't need no pig.
Well, I mean, the whole point is to beat Minecraft, right? To get to the end.
I don't think there's regular Minecraft in this. Alright, we came from this way, so we're not even there. Guess the only thing we can do is head down. Let's go.
We should build a boat.
Yeah.
I like that.
What the?
Run!
Oh my god. Bro, I wish we made the bow earlier. What the hell is that?
I was like, what? Why are you breaking grass? That's so weird.
Nah, that's what I was saying to you. I'm like, bro, Nightwing, why the hell is he doing that?
Oh my god. Why am I following you? You're making the worst decision. I'm leaving.
Because we're getting iron. Bro, why am I only getting one iron stack? Is this the mod pack, or am I getting the worst luck ever?
B2 is making the worst decisions, and I'm following him like, oh, okay, B2, um-ba-dum-ba-dum, and then I die.
Not the worst decision. We're trying to get we're trying to get resources.
Is that a torch? I don't
know. What's wrong with that, huh?
I don't know. Oh, there's an ant here.
I'm getting coal. We need coal. I got a lot of coal. It would have been easier to mine if you were here, but you're running.
We have 30 coal. I'm gonna go over here. It's gonna be nighttime. We haven't even built like a house or anything.
Or get on a goddamn boat.
I don't have a crafting table. You have the crafting table.
What do you mean you don't have a crafting table? We're this deep in the game and you're struggling on a crafting table?
I don't wanna build one. They have
one. Oh my god. No, bruh. Jingle boat. What the hell am I supposed to do with amethyst? I can't even make it into an ore.
Gotta go. It's about to be nighttime. Come on, V2.
Alright. Shut up. Let's go.
The update where we can vote. Yes!
No, why are you with me?
A Okay, pray that there's no Leviathan in the water.
If there is, time for Crazy Craft.
Oh yeah, oh yeah? Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Any inconvenience the V2 approaches, and that's it. We just go switch mod packs. Just trying to look around. I don't want to accidentally look at here.
I'm so scared of.
The mainland is escaping us.
What the hell is that thing?
The flying fish.
Yeah, that was cool.
I know. Like that. It's a red dot.
What's that red one?
Two's gonna get us killed. Is that a whale?
Well, I don't think so, bro.
Bro, there's a whale.
If it is, it's a sped whale. It is. It's a sped one.
I'm so glad it's not
another pyramid. Do you want to explore that pyramid?
No. Clearly.
Underwater civilization?
No. There's a reason they drowned.
Oh.
See the pyramid you're talking
about. I'll be at this spot before I drop. Looks decent. Ooh, bell tower. Yeah, we going in.
I feel like V2 is like the first guy to die in any horror movie.
Nah, I wouldn't die.
I don't know about that. The bell tower. Oh, it's abandoned too. Let's go. Let me go ring the bell.
That's what I said. I don't know if it's abandoned.
The bad guy there?
The big ass bad guy apparently by map.
I don't see him.
I mean, there's this thing. What are those zombies? Bro, man, hit it. He got a shield. He's a knight. Kill him. I want some of his loot. Hit his back. You got resistance 4. That's ridiculous. Oh my god, you're pushing him towards me. If I die, I'm off.
Okay, stop. Oh my god. Stop pushing there. Hey, let me kill him.
Oh my god, back me away. What did he drop? Anything decent?
A carrot, which is good.
You see how all these crying obsidian are spelling out something?
Nah. I don't know what to tell them.
Interesting.
Can we fortify?
Potato, coppers, one of the worst chests I've seen in my life.
Yeah.
Trash. The hell is this shit? I didn't come to this tower for this crap. We didn't even get anything out of killing that loser. What is this? Restless spirit? Yeah, break that spawner. Good. I'm not in the mood for any restless spirits.
I'm gonna block the doors because it is becoming nighttime. Oh no, wait, we can sleep.
Where?
Don't you have a bed?
No. Oh, did you break the bed?
I broke it and I brought it.
Mobs.
Oh my god, dude. Chose the worst.
You need V2, because V2 is over here doing the work.
Pick the worst
trying to
place.
Keep us alive.
You picked the worst
what
spot
the...
to fortify.
Oh my god, why are they turning into skeletons?
I'm coming upstairs.
I'm out of resources. I have no sword, kill it. Nice.
There's more mob spawners. Careful.
Where? Oh, I need to make a sword then.
Thanks. See stuff.
Finally.
A smithing temp.
What'd you get?
Just a smithing temp.
Trash.
Hey, we can stay here though. We can fortify this place. Did you really drop that one piece of iron on the floor?
Ooh, there's a village over there. We need to go there. Come look.
And peek
how close it is. Do you have space for hold this stuff? I don't know.
I don't see it. Whoa, get inside.
Bro, it's just spirits. Why are you so scared? Golly, bro. Die, man. I'ma die. Alright, let's go to the village.
It's nighttime.
No, well, we have nothing else to do. We should be able to sleep at the village. Come on.
Me too makes every poor decision. I have to follow him.
There's nothing else to do. We gotta do this.
There is. It's called staying in here. Surviving?
Nah. We're not surviving. We're wasting time. We gotta go. Big rewards for big. Oh. Why is there always. Why is there a ton of crows? Annoying us. Alright. Where was the village? There it is. I see it. Alright, we have to head this way. I'm
about to follow this man that may or may not seen the village.
I mean, it's nothing.
Bro, crazy. There is so many red dots. No. No. No.
You gotta risk it. You gotta risk it for the biscuit. Look bro at all those yellow eyes just floating in the middle of the sky. Come over.
Is there a way?
Tell me if this eye is, let me just kill the zombie, please.
Oh my god.
Tell me if this eye is just floating in the sky.
Me too, you are crazy.
Oh, is he 10 feet tall? Alright, come on, let's go.
No, I'm staying. I'm staying. You want to risk it?
Baby.
Hey, I have the bed. I can set my spawn point here.
I am. I'm just standing for the biscuit. See you.
Guys, he's... You know what? That's fine by me. Oh, I'm sleeping. Aha. Okay. Well, I hope my respawn point's at. Let's go. I can now risk it. Hey, V2, you want to go now? I can guide you.
What was that?
I don't know. I don't, you know what? I changed my mind. Mirror. I don't want to go back out there.
I don't know. I'm going. I'm going for the village. Don't let the voices of the night trick me. I see the light. Oh my god, it is a bear. It's a grizzly bear. There's water. Run. When you're in the water at night, to escape from the bear. What is that down there? Look at that big ass fish.
I don't see it. I'm not going near it.
You look, we're safe.
Easy. I'm over here worried about eyes and B2 is fighting a grizzly bear.
What the f? No! Get me out of here. Go to your bed. What are you doing?
I left my bed at home.
This is a small thing. What are you doing?
Hey. So I left my bed over there.
Oh, then go to a bed.
No, there's grass broken outside. Oh.
Get over there.
No.
Go. Oh my, you're such a baby.
That's the last time we ever saw V. Oh no, he found out.
Get off the bed, villager. It's my bed now.
I'm not gonna worry about that.
Boom, what the f-
I'm not gonna
with these villagers.
I'm not gonna lie, chat, that actually spooked the heck out of me.
What?
Someone opened the door. You know, you remember that white face guy?
Oh, I hate you. What are you doing? Stop fucking up my shit. Alright, my respawn point. Now give me the bed.
Oh
my god, this guy.
B2, remember that guy that has the white face?
This guy is unemployed. Look how mad he looks. Look at that villager. Man is not happy.
B2, you have no idea.
I mean, look at this.
Moment. You mean a hat in time?
Look at this. Whoever took this photo is dead.
Each photograph.
You can right click on it.
Oh, there's a achievement if we keep all these.
So I don't know who's gonna do all that.
I'm gonna keep sheep. Oh no, we already have a
trash.
jungle.
Grab some of them furnaces.
Found armor. Nice.
Here, Nightwing. Here, come over. You get one piece. I found the saddle too, but I don't know if I should leave your ass. Why'd you not loot the freaking chest of the house you slept in, bro?
This is not where I slept. Not where I slept.
Yeah, it was. Brewing stand? Ooh. Alright, what do you think we should do? We need a saddle for you.
What is happening with that villager?
What do you mean?
He's kind of staring at you.
He's unemployed, bro. You know, he's mad. Alright, let's go somewhere else.
But no, but his eyes was glowing. Did you not see that?
They're all weird. All these villagers are weird.
No, but this guy doesn't have his eyes glowing.
Shitty ass villager, bro.
You wanna go talk to that guy?
I don't know, Nightwing. What you want me to tell you?
Go talk to the nice guy, and hopefully he doesn't kill you. So you know.
What the? Why did his voice attack?
Voices in my head. People telling me to pray.
Yo, you're so mad. No, that's dumb. I don't really know what to do in this mob pack.
You just try and beat the game and try not to get spooked. I know about you. I had a lot of spooks, and it's only coming because of you.
I'm not having any spooks, you know, for the most part.
Like, I slept, and the guy stared at me sleeping, and I'm like, that guy.
I don't think he did that for me.
Because I'm the main character, you know. You're the second guy. You don't get any screen time.
I guess. What are those?
What the?
Get out the way. Dumbass birds.
Emus.
More like demus. I don't need the feathers.
Dumb man.
Cave looks big. I'm good. Another pyramid. I think we're gonna have to explore the pyramid one of these days. There's a little too many of them.
We haven't gotten diamond stuff. Oh no, it's another impaled guy.
I think we need diamond to explore.
Oh, and there's
watch
dead.
Out for the rhino.
He's an enemy. He's an enemy. He might be an enemy.
You think?
Wait, what's there's that red dot? Wait, there's a red dot chasing me. Wait, no, he's not. Wait, he's not the enemy. Wait, do you see something behind us?
No, I don't.
Something's chasing me.
He's invisible. Alright, that's good. Let him hit you. I don't know where it's at.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
What is this?
Where
music?
The hell am I going? Oh, don't jump.
I kinda like the music. I'm not gonna lie, the music is nice.
I haven't heard any music right now. Pretty cool.
Oh! What is this?
This shit thick.
Okay.
It's deep.
Mousepad's about to fall off my table.
Yeah, I wish mine can't do that. It's too heavy.
It's too heavy. That must be a good thing, right?
Yeah. I don't have to worry about flicking my wrist. Hey, what you think, Nightwing? Rainbow Six after this?
I downloaded it. Should be downloaded.
Yeah, you got it and downloaded. Yeah.
I would be very angry if it wasn't installed because this is the second time I attempted it.
You sold though.
Oh, I see a redstone torch over there.
Now let's drop. Let's go down here. This is a good cave. I know it's scary, but probably some smoke. Oh, shot at. Let's make some shields before we think of exploring. These skeletons are the things that are killing us the fastest. So hold up, stop moving. Get ready to craft a shield.
I think I know how to build. Yeah, that's how you build.
I mean,
I don't know how you build one. Oh, wait, no.
An iron.
I already had an iron.
Oh. Alright, pass me back the iron. I don't have no coal. The flip should happen to my coal.
Did you not pick it up?
I think so.
No.
Whatever. Let's drop.
We're gonna die.
Yeah.
What imagine playing this in hardcore. Mode. You know, we should have done that. We should have done hardcore.
We're playing now in hard mode. I wish we did it on hardcore. This video would end in 2 seconds.
Hardcore mode, turn off chat so when one of us dies, the other one won't know. Proximity chat on. Oh. Kind of want to go this way.
Where? Which way are you going? I don't know, that way seems a little...
But there's the redstone.
I know why you're saying that, because of crystals, but... Well, love the music.
Music is going hard.
Let me increase my brightness, because this is ridiculously dark now.
Nah, man, I'm enjoying this. I'm gonna keep in mind I'm moody. Whoa.
I'm gonna increase it. I won't be able to loot anything.
Sniping. Sniping us?
Are you getting shot at?
Where?
Oh, nice. Nice.
I don't know where though. Back.
I don't know.
Oh, I head. See him.
Why would you know where?
I need you to get him.
What do you need help for?
He's the one that hurts.
He should be low. But I'm gonna die. Help me. Hurry up. Use your shield. Damn. Golly, you're selling. How did they do so much damage? I'm almost dead off 2 arrows.
What is that? Do you hear noises?
No. Not really hearing anything right now.
Oh, is that the music? That's probably just...
I don't hear music either. My game just oddly quiet, you know?
I'm so glad you and me are having the best experiences.
Throw that away.
Another arrow.
I'm trying to get the arrow, but can't. What happened?
No, yeah, that was you. I was like, who shot an arrow? Oh, chat, I hope you can see chat. I really hope.
Probably not. I can't.
No, it is the music.
I don't know what the point of these crystals are.
Wow, look
at
least
we're finally in a cave for the mind.
Do you see V2? Do you see this redstone V2?
Ghost flowers?
I fell.
Wow. Look at that. Wow.
Does it go down?
I
feel like something's chasing me.
Yeah, I feel it.
I guess I'm running out to the exit.
Wait. I can't see.
I can't see either. To get out of
no health, golly.
To get out of there. He can't hear me. He has AirPods. Okay.
Oh my god! Now we're stuck in here. Get back here.
Sleep.
Are you sure?
Sleep.
I don't know if that's the smartest move. I don't know if this is the smartest thing. Now we lost our respawn point.
Now it became eerily quiet.
Alright, let's go deeper.
I don't know if I want to go deeper.
We have to, bro. This is the... Just leave your bed. Hold up. Before we do this, let's leave our bed up here.
Yeah, true, actually.
At least that way, if we die down there. Alright, let's go.
Alright, chat. I have my torch out for...
This is the mod pack items over here. We have to stay here.
Whoa, you see that crystal block?
Yeah.
How are you not regenerating?
I don't know, man. It's taking ages. It's hard mode. It takes ages. Crystal block. That thing looks sick. What the hell?
It's going.
Look at that. The crystal block just keeps going.
That's kind
of... I like the little jingle, or the little sound it makes when you're hitting it. Oh my god, bruh. I just got so much of those mods, the block.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Where are we going? Where did we come from? Shit, that's where we need to place torches where we came from.
You came from.
I know. I'm placing torches down to let us know. Alright, let's go check. We gotta go explore now.
Just follow me too. Nothing here. We don't even have, I don't even have inventory space. Gotta put down a chest.
I have a little bit, but I mean, I'm not expecting needing much space here.
Oh, we don't need coal.
Well, this is pissing me off. Where's the stuff? Tell me there's nothing here?
Me too.
Only thing I got were these cool blocks.
Keep them. They look nice. Oh. Is that a bat? What the heck? What the heck? What the heck?
What in the... I hate you. Why weren't you helping?
It was on you. What do you mean, why wasn't I helping? He was on you.
Hit him.
It's gonna hit you.
I don't care. I have my shield. Hit him.
Oh, chat.
Oh, that sucked. There wasn't anything there.
We're gonna pick up our torches. I go pick up the torch.
Let's go.
There's just one entrance to the cave. We gone, guy? Are we leaving?
May as well. I don't think there's anything else.
Bet. They left.
I mean, there's the stuff
down
there.
Nah,
he
convinced
me.
I'm good. I'm leaving.
Okay. Well, don't worry about it.
You got me when you said we're leaving, huh? Oh, I bet. That's a mosquito. Don't go near him. Don't go over there. There's a mosquito. Oh, he's dead.
That was sick.
Tank corruption.
That skeleton keeper looks... That skeleton creeper looked awesome.
It did.
What the hell is that? It's like a hornet's nest. You wanna go find another one of those hammer things? Oh, we have no choice. Oh my god, that thing is... Oh my god.
He's almost dead.
Oh my god, I'm about to die.
Killed him.
What did he drop? He looks cool. Anything cool?
Yeah,
that's
right.
It? Alright, we got a backup. I'm low on health.
Need food?
Damn, bro. This Ryan Flesh is running out.
See, this is what I'm saying. We need to settle down. Relax.
This mod pack sucks.
B2 wants to fight and do stuff. This is the opposite of what the mod
pack
wants
you
to do.
Our real craft was funner than this.
Oh, really? Oh.
And that map pack sucked.
My game froze? Oh, that's fun.
Oh.
Oh, GG's Rainbow Six Siege. My God.
What happened to you, YouTube?
Nothing. I'm just running around. Where are you at?
I just froze behind you.
What is going on? I'm just frozen.
Bro, it's part of the mod pack. It's part of the mod pack.
Yeah.
Guys. Oh, I'm here.
Okay. The music is turning up.
That's your pride. It's fine.
The music is going crazy.
As soon as you say that, music starts playing. Oh, no, never mind. It's just a sound effect.
How much Ryan Flesh do I have? 36? I'm gonna have to settle down tonight quickly. I don't know where to.
YouTube doesn't never want to settle. He just wants to run. He just wanna sit back, build a base, and.
Back. I mean, you find me a good spot to make a base, and we'll make a base. Ooh, gazelle.
There is a lot of red dots on my map.
Yeah. I don't know. It's wild. Are they passing over us?
Oh.
Behind you?
Chasing us. Oh, it's the frog thing. Chasing us?
A maned wolf. Can't do anything with him. Sucks. But look how cool the water looks. I feel like I'm actually like about to journey into the unknown with the boat.
Oh, game broke.
Oh. Nightwing 450 is dying.
Me too. It's part of the mod pack. It's part of the experience. Just think of this as a...
Yeah, what did you say?
It's like, you know, in real life, how people have seizures. Just imagine that. Where every time my screen freezes, it's just my character having a seizure. Or he blacked out. No.
Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum,
oh, my phone died.
Nightwing, you have to come back.
Why?
I found one of the biggest animals.
I can't move.
Nightwing, you stop with your trash internet.
I don't think it's internet. I mean, it's just the game.
I think your PC is just dying.
Chat. How long have we been recording for? Oh. Games.
I don't know. You tell me.
We've been here
5 minutes.
For an hour and 27 minutes.
What?
We've been here for an hour and 27 minutes. Yeah.
No way.
That's crazy.
Alright, we'll end it once you see these.
Oh, when I see these. I don't know. It's not responding. So, chat, how's your day been? Seen any good movies lately? You know.
We might just have to end it here.
No, Paw Patrol is coming out.
I don't think he's coming back.
Chat,
Paw
I know
Patrol, shut the fuck up.
Chat, I know you love Paw Patrol. Come on, chat. Don't lie. I know you watched
it.
No one in the world
likes Paw Patrol over 2 years old.
What chat? In I mean, zone, you guys ever watch any TV shows? I know you guys watch Bluey. You guys love Bluey. Yeah, I know the game's never spawned. It's not coming back.
Yeah, your game is bad.
Alright.
End of the night.
I'm closing the game. I think that's it for me.
Yeah. You think?
I think I'm good. Yeah.
I don't think it's voluntary. You've been forced by the game.
The game's like you had enough spooks. To be fair, it did spook me like 2 to 3 times. So
it is spook. It spooked. That did really spook me.
It spooked me more than you. And it, you know, main character syndrome.
I don't see much.
Yeah, just scaredy cat syndrome. All right, end the video.
Well, guys, well, chat, that's gonna be in for me. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Hey, guys, hey, leave a dislike. Comment below everything you want to tell me or V2. Tell V2 that he smells. And I guess I'll see you next video or Aussie Life Stream. Bye, guys.